What are you doing here, Father? This is not a place for a priest.
Then this is exactly where the Lord wants me.
This movie is filled with surprises. It's rather rare that I read a script and it pops. Father Flynn, he brings the gentleness, kindness just kind of shooting off of him. But no one is who they appear to be.
Laramie Seymour Sullivan.
He is ostensibly a vacuum cleaner salesman who is charming in a way, but also kind of menacing.
She's a combination of many different things. It's what makes Darlene whole.
Rose's past was very dark. So many secrets. I've never read anything like it.
The more you start scratching at the surface, the more you realize that this is not just a hotel. It gets weirder and darker.
You watch me.
Miles is a bit of an odd bird. You don't know exactly what he's hiding.
Billy Lee is wildly sort of complex and layered.
Emily, she's full of love, but dark and troubled.
I've never seen anything like it before.
There's layers upon layers upon layers hidden within the story.
Oh man, you're in for a real treat.